Magneto.
And a dragon.
Don't take me a picture.
So D, and it makes a sound D. Right? Dog. Duck. You did it. Okay, we're gonna do the next one. Right? What's next after D? What's after D?
A, B, C, D.
And then, what else? What's after D?
E.
All right, let's go find E.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, let's
go find it. Wait, if you didn't die.
Just be careful, okay? You don't want to bend these. Maybe this. Uh-huh. Okay, so we need a capital E.
E?
Need a lowercase e.
Don't try any picture on me.
No, I didn't. There's a video.
Request, Mom.
Oh my god. He's silly.
Go away, Papa.
What?
So we're gonna need E.
E.
Capital E, lowercase E. And E makes eh. Almost like A, but it's a little different. Eh. Envelope.
Envelope.
I.
I.
Now we need to find eagle.
Eagle.
That's like a bird, right? Really big bird. Eagle. Oh, there you go. And also, yeah, how did you know? Elephant.
Good job.
Elephant.
Now I'll start with E.
Yeah.
Elephant.
Elephant.
Eagle.
Eagle.
Envelope.
Envelope.
And I.
I. Let's go. Go with that.
What that is next? What is next?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Which letter did we do?
H.
Look, which letter did we do?
E.
E. So what's after E? The next one.
F.
Very good.
That's capital F and a lowercase f. Maybe I should lay these out so they're easier to find.
Here.
is it? What's that one?
F.
What size? Is it a capital?
Capital and lowercase.
Mm-hmm. And F makes a noise. Fox.
Fox.
Football.
Football.
And now we need to find flower. Wow. And a fish. And a frog.
And mushroom.
Mushroom.
But mushroom doesn't start with F.
She thinks the fish looks like a mushroom?
Maybe the, I don't know. Fish. No, you got it.
That's a fish. Now frog.
Frog.
Flower.
Mm-hmm.
You did it.
How am I supposed to do?
Okay, let's do G.
Yeah.
All right, you gotta empty it. Push the button. Mm-hmm. And take that one out. And now we'll put it back.